to thank each and everybody present here, all the producers, my co-stars, two lovely ladies, the rest of the cast, the superb actors we have, and of course, Mr. RGV. Thank you.
The film has some wonderful performances, especially of the lead played by lead Satya played by Puneet Singh Ratan, who's done an incredible job. I've seen a few scenes of his and I was taken aback as an audience. He's phenomenal. You all will enjoy it. And apart from Puneet, we have Aradhana Gupta, the gorgeous Aradhana Gupta. You all are going to love her performance. She's done terrific. And Mahesh Ji, Raj Prem Ji, and various other actors. To be amongst all of them, such wonderful actors, I feel so privileged. I'm really thankful to all of you for accepting me.
Good evening, everyone. This is Aradhana. And Satya 2 is my first film. And I'm really happy that I'm part of this film. This film is releasing on 25th October. I hope you guys like the film. And most important thing I would like to say, I want to thank each and everyone for making me look like this, especially Ramu sir and my co-stars who has been really supportive so far, and all the media person present here, and each and everyone, thank you so much.
Satya, like I said earlier, it was referenced from already existing characters in Underworld. The information I got from some cops and probably some middle agents who dealt with the Underworld at some point of time. Whereas Satya 2 is about a character I completely created out of my own imagination. Like I explained, if a guy who has this kind of an understanding, he will put it to apply it in a way to create a criminal organization, how it would function. So, like I said, there's no reference point. So this is something I only have been thinking about for the last 2 years, I would say. First of all, this is not a sequel, I told you that. Second point is, the Underworld, it had to die. The story concept, jo hai, it comes from where there is no Underworld. So I had to wait for the Underworld to be over first. So I was waiting for Abu Salem to get into jail. And I also wanted to be sure he won't come back.
It's a different film. That was a different film. Character bilkul alag hai. Us character se is character ka koi lena dena nahi hai. To jis tarike se likha gaya tha, boss ne apne experience mere sath share kiye. We sat on the sessions. So that's how it worked.
My experience, the best experience of my life I've had working with RGV sir and the team, the crew, everyone was just amazing. I've had the best times. It was great. And I learned a lot. I'm leaving the film, like this project. I'm having memories I can share in future with my family, with my friends. I've had great times working with RGV sir and the production.
During this film, everything was so pre-planned very well by RGV sir, that we all knew that what we had to do, and he also knew what he has to do with each and every character of the film. So we had to work hard, but altogether the experience was really good. And this is my first film, so I was nervous, but later on, with lots of hard work and effort, it was all easy. Good experience.